very draining and performing is very draining. People think that you that these things feed you. In fact, the things you put out of yourself, you keep putting them out, and when you put it out on paper, and then you go on a stage somewhere and put out some more, well, where do you get put in? Where does this stuff come from? It can only come from other people, from being with other people. But how do you get with other people when your job is being by yourself? You're by yourself in your typewriter, you're by yourself on the stage, you're by yourself in your bed. Where does it come from?